And I have the privilege of singing a song for you this morning that I think relates very much to some of the things we're talking about today. Because there's a lot of people in this world who don't really know that they are loved. A lot of people in this world who don't know that anybody cares for them. And you can make something very special happen today by dialing the telephone and telling somebody that you might not even know that you care a great deal about their welfare and about their future. And to be loved is something very special. Bill and Gloria Gaither, my dear friends, wrote a song a while back that we sang all around the country that you might know the chorus to. If you want to, you can kind of sing along there wherever you are. Perfectly all right. It's called I Am Love. And if you're out there this morning, you don't know your love, can I tell you that too? You are very loved.
I said if you knew, you wouldn't want me. My scars are hidden by the face I wear. Oh, but he said, my child, my scars go deeper. And it was love for you that put them there.
So I can sing.
I am love, I am love, I can love you. For the one who knows me best, loves me most. I am love, you are love, won't you please take my hand? We are free to love each other. We are loved.
Here's the reason we can sing it.
Forgiven, I repeat it. I'm forgiven and clean before my Lord. I freely stand. Take your hand. And I am loved, I am loved, I can risk loving you. For the one who knows me best, loves me most. I am loved, you are loved, won't you please take my. We are free to love each other. We are love. Oh, I am love. I am love. I can love you. For the one who knows me best, loves me most. I am love. You are love. We are free to love each other. We are loved. Yes, we are free to love each other. 'Cause we are loved.